Hello, it's Monday the 20th of October 2013 and I'm Martin Smith, financial analyst at UFXMarkets Trading Support Center with your daily trading outlook. Wall Street closed the trading session in the green as investors are encouraged and satisfied from third year quarter earnings reports from firms. The Nasdaq rose by 0.64%, the S&P 500 by 0.44%, and the Dow Jones added 0.39% to its value. Amazon shares price rose by 9.39% on Friday, closing at $363.39 after the company released its third quarter earnings report, which was much better than analyst expectations. The US dollar traded mixed versus its major counterparts due to worse than expected US economic data and speculation regarding when the Federal Reserve will slow down the QE3 tapering. Core durable goods orders came out worse than expected at minus 0.1% versus 0.6% forecast. In addition, investors believe after the government's partial shutdown and the damage it created, the Federal Reserve will not slow down its bond purchases before 2014, which may weaken the greenback. Today, pending home sales are expected to come out at 0.5% versus minus 1.6% prior. Gold gained by 0.30% on Friday, closing at $1,350 an ounce, and crude oil added 0.66% to its value, closing at $97.87 a barrel. The euro finished almost unchanged versus the US dollar last Friday as investors remained focused on the Federal Reserve's upcoming policy decision. In addition, the German IFO business climate report came out worse than expected. Technically, according to the 4-hour chart, as long as the euro dollar is trading above the support level of 137.70, it may rise towards 138.20. The pound dropped versus the US dollar last Friday after UK stock markets rose, weakening the currency. UK GDP came out as expected at 0.8%. Technically, according to the 8-hour chart, we noticed a double top pattern in the pound dollar with a support level at 161.40. Breaking below this could lead the cable towards 160 areas once again. Well, that's it for today. Join us again tomorrow morning as we continue to bring you the latest market news. Until then, be sure to log in to ufxmarkets.com for all your trading needs and where your personal account manager is ready to answer all your questions. From all of us here at UFX Markets Trading Support Center, we wish you a successful trading day.